down to 3Pixel721, and we'll be to my next video of Super Bomberman R. Last time we were on Planet Rain something, I don't remember. Now we're going to Planet Lalaland. You know, World 4.
Planet Lalaland, the second planet of the starry sky solar system. Once an Arctic wasteland, terraforming transformed it into an entertainment planet, home to a giant theme park.
The climate control machine must have cut out, reverting the temperature back to how it was before the terraforming.
Snow!
The machine should be somewhere inside this park.
Theme parks? Theme parks are for women and children. Not for cool, sophisticated bombermen like me.
You're just saying that to slack off again. And what you complaining about? It's definitely cool here.
The Planet Lalaland theme park. Big Sis used to love this place.
Oh, our big sister who had an accident? Back before we were made?
That's right. Originally, there were supposed to be 9 of us.
Come on, Pink!
Oh, hold on. Coming!
Yeah, you have figured out yet. Bomberman is kind of like half human and half robot. So yeah, kind of weird to tell.
Believe in yourself!
If Bomberman is alien or not, just kind of weird. Let's begin. So yeah, that. Okay. That's really easy. Think about what you've done. Thank you. Sorry about that. Well, anyway, we can go.
I did it!
And mission clear. Well, stage clear. Never gonna get used to that. Goodbye for 1 minute. The door opened when time's up. The boy, the stone enemy, tried to survive the until the door was open. Hey, what's this? Exactly. Oh no! Somehow I did. I'm just surprised I actually made it. Okay, what did you do? clear.
Stage clear.
That counts as two enemies. Ow.
Yeah.
things are irritating me a lot. Save this rubber bomb.
This can't be happening!
Things on ice. I mean, seriously. Ways. I'm gonna check it. Make sure. There's now I can do anything.
This can't be happening!
Thank you. weakness. All the power.
No way!
Oh man, I could have gotten him. Finally! And I until the boss. Then I can spam away my bomb and make suicide again. Oh wait. That's a fine mission, isn't it?
Coveted star in the entire universe.
Girl?
Huh? You don't like girls, then?
I never like the girls. It's against my.
Huh? Speak up. What's a big handsome Bomberman like you mumbling like that for? Come on, look me in the eye.
Black's turning into red. Hold it right there. Black's too young for this. He needs to find a nice girl.
What do you think you're doing? How dare you push me? Looks like you need to be taught what happens when you mess with an interstellar star. You need to hear my song.
Your song?
I'm confused. I'm very, very confused. What's happening here? Karaoke Bomber. Karaoke Bomber has a motion sensor in the floor. You can see it close. Oh my god.
And now, a song.
Either doing that or doing scales that, which I don't have.
Karaoke Bomber in the house!
Oh my god. Why everyone has a cool looking robot?
Oh, you're
We won. That was the most horrific singing I've ever heard. My head's still ringing. Huh?
I'm impressed, Bomberman, but I shall have my revenge.
Wait a minute. Are you?
Big bro, what's wrong?
She dropped this.
This is... I gave this to my big sis Pretty.
Why did she have it?
I'm not sure, but maybe...
You don't mean... You think she's Pretty? Our scrapped sister?
What? But she can't be!
You know, it's possible. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe and also share this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.